What's up, filmmakers and creators? My name is Vegard Heidal, and today I'm going to show you how you can make any music track, how long or how short that you need to, with one click. If you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing. I got a lot of filmmaking and video editing tutorials coming up, so smash that bell. So I guess that you had this problem before. You have a timeline that is longer than your music track, or you have a music track that is too long for your timeline. But what if I told you that you can use Adobe Audition to shorten or lengthen your track? So let's jump into the computer and I will show you how. Inside of Premiere on my timeline, I have the exact timeline that you just watched. I have a music track that I want to use, but this music track is too long. So what I'm going to try to do is to shorten this down to about 42 seconds. So I'm going to first right click on the music track, edit clip in Adobe Audition, and it will render and replace and open it in a new project there. After Audition has opened, I'm going to click on new multi-track and I'm just going to call this remix. And then I'm just going to drag the music track over to the multi-track session right here. And I'm just going to adjust it a little bit so you can see it better. Then I'm going to select the clip and hit enable remix. And now Audition will just analyze the clip to see where it best can make the cutting points to remix this particular music track. And after Audition has analyzed it, we can go in here and change the target duration. And we are going to change this to 42 seconds, so 42 seconds there, 0 minutes, and 00 there as well. Now you can see here on the timeline, if I zoom in a little bit on the track, you can see these squiggly lines right here. And these squiggly lines means that Adobe Audition has made some cut and remixed at that point. So we can just listen to it and hear how it sounds. That's fine. That's fine as well. So Adobe Audition made a pretty good job on the first try. Now keep in mind that this will change however music track you are trying to shorten or lengthen, but you can also go in here to the advanced settings and use the edit length features or the minimal loop. So I will advise you to just play around with it and see how the cutting points affects your specific music track. So after you are happy with your music track, we can go to File, Export, Multi-Track Mixdown, and the entire session. And I'm just going to save this in the folder. So Remix Mixdown, save, and hit OK. After Audition is finished, you can just drag this into your timeline and we can see how the results went.
What's up, filmmakers and creators? My name is Vegard Heidal and today I'm going to show you how you can make any music track, how long or how short that you need to, with one click. If you got some value out of this video, make sure to subscribe and smash that bell notification icon so you don't miss any future editing tutorials like this one. Create and inspire. I'll see you in the next video.